Let's play a game of this or that. Here we'll see if a Pica marking pen is any better than a standard pencil. First, we'll start with a line test. Looking at these closely, the regular pencil has a less defined line compared to the Pica. Now for the scribble test. While applying the same amount of pressure, it is clear to see how much darker the Pica scribble is. Which pen do you think is better?